Yep. Just say.
Well, I think the last time I reported to you, I had to tell you that John McClarkey was evicted for the second time from front. It's our second update on that initial report. I'm glad to say that we've got them on the train now, and we're heading back to good old Blighty. There'll be a press conference later on this evening at the Asuka Oriental Chinese restaurant, where John will be more than happy to take questions. Thank you very much.
Going to the plane so we can get a
Miguel and Paddy Cali, northern France, and we're looking for where I used to be stationed. Unfortunately, we're having some difficulty.
Okay.
What do you mean? We saw some streets there.
We don't care.
When's the 12th of July?
Yeah.
was a hide of a ball like everybody else.
We talk about the time in Jerusalem and Yeah.
The day we bought the clovey.
There's a guy in Kirkcaldy in a wee shop and he's got all these black pepper marked cloveys.
They just got a little square
hole.
Let's
go that way then. We've got nice parking space.
What do you think of here, that? Huh? Lovely.
It's a lovely place, isn't it?
Gorgeous. Look at that.
Huh? No, sorry, I'll move it that way. Right.
Yep.
Watch your hands. This is very hot.
You see?
What do you think?
Very warm.
What do you think of that? What are they?
I'm giving up. Don't. You're going up.
Bruce, what?
83 today. Cut your heart twice.
83 here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And with that, it's back to the TV.